This is the story of Juba. Now, this ain't any old story, but a real true story about a dog that don't hunt no more. Now, you may ask yourself just who is this Juba dog, and why don't she hunt no more? And what the heck is this story all about? Well, let me tell you. Juba was a hound, a prize-winning hound. Used to hunt the swamps down yonder, just past the fairground. Well, one day, Juba just vanished. I mean, took off without a sound. Some say that big gator got her, radio, collar, and all. That took on. When she didn't show up again, not a blip or bleep was heard. They thought she'd just gone too far, chasing another hole-filled bird. Ah, but Juba had other plans since she chased her last dead fowl. Now, Juba plays the fluba in Aruba, and Lord, can she howl. Was soon to follow. Old Juba had found her niche. No more get the bird, girl, and hold up, darling. That stuff gets old when you're a bitch. The white beaches have been kind to the tunes Juba had cooked up. Jazz and blues and Cajun were like Alpo for this pup. But when the crowds got restless, groove just didn't catch, old Juba had a trick. And it wasn't roll over, play poker, or fetch. So out comes the big horn that was made just for her jowls. And Juba plays the fluba in Aruba, and Lord, hear her howls. Talk to me, talk to me. Juba, you are something else. Oh. Boop, 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 boop. Ah, you're wonderful, Juba. Great sounds. Don't ever stop. Love every minute of it. Hand me a little taste there, why don't you? I'm getting into the mood now. All right. Thank you.